Doc, how long is this gonna take? We need this lady for questioning about the homicide she was involved in a few days back.
Not long left, sir. I just need to take some notes about the last surgery. Okay. Russian female, late 20s, early 30s, trauma to the head, slight brain damage. Last surgery lasted around 2 hours. Operated around the frontal lobe. Okay, that should be everything for now. If you're wanting to ask her questions, you'll probably have to wait until she wakes up. The anesthesia knocked her out cold.
Well, can you try wake her? The guy we got ain't saying shit.
I'm afraid I can't do that, especially with her current condition. Our best bet is to wait for the anesthesia to wear off and for her to wake up on her own.
Alright, if that's all we can do, I guess he can wait a bit longer.
So, what even happened? Is this another one of those masked maniac killings?
Yeah, something like that. It was the guy who shot up the station. We found him on the balcony of the villa. Everyone was dead, even the disabled old fella, in a wheelchair, all except her, of course, but she didn't get off too lucky. That head trauma will stick around.
Wait, the guy who shot up the PD? We had him in the ER shortly before that happened.
Yeah, he had figured out that the guy that shot him was being held in a cell at the station. We also did some background checks on the victims. They're not so innocent.
That is very complicated.
Tell me about it. We just need to figure out who this chick is and what was her role in this mess. So, hey, you want a coffee? I got some spare change.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Alright.
I kinda want to try that new latte. Sounds nice.
I'm just gonna get a simple straight black coffee. Just fits my personality, really.
What?
What the fuck? They're dead? Even the old timer? Fuck. I need to get out of here before the feds figure out who I am. Fuck. I shouldn't have done that. If I wasn't a suspect before, I definitely am now. Fucking headache. That asshole really did a number on me. I think I need to get some rest. Think this shit through in the morning. Shit.
What the fuck is going on at my dad's villa? You know that I know you were there. Where the fuck are you? Call me back, now. Hello? Hello? You think I forgot what you did to my fucking face? I know you were there with my dad when he died. Pick up the fucking phone. I'll have you fucking killed. Pick up this phone right fucking now. I know you were there. You think I've forgotten what happened beforehand? Pick up this fucking phone. I know you're involved in this. It's strange that when I found out my family was dead, you were nowhere to be seen. If you don't pick up this phone, I'll find you, and I will make you regret ever joining this fucking family. Pick up the phone.
Does the kid think this is my fault? I gotta talk some sense into this moron.
Hello?
Ivan, listen to me.
You, where the fuck have you been? You have a lot of questions that need answered. You're lucky I didn't burn your fucking house to the ground, you fucking bitch.
You need to calm down. I had nothing to do with what happened to your father.
Oh yeah? So where the fuck were you? When I got there, the feds brought out all the bodies. Where the fuck was yours? Your job was defend my father, and you failed.
Are you fucking stupid, Ivan? Have you not been watching the news? They arrested the guy, and they wheeled me off the hospital. And the thing with your fucking eye, that was your own fault. For someone who cares this much about their father, you didn't show much love when you threatened to kill him over some fucking Colombians.
Watch your fucking tongue. Before I rip it out your fucking mouth, I did care for my father. It's just he never included me in any of his work. He cared too much for his relations with other families who don't even respect.
You really are an arrogant junkie, you know that.
Aw, shut your whore mouth. I loved my father.
That's your problem. You contradict yourself too much.
Enough. Enough. From now on, you and the rest of this business will now take orders from me. Do I make myself clear? I am the heir to this business, after all.
But you...
No buts. I've already inherited the entire business. So you either join me, or you die. It's your choice.
Okay, fine.
Good. Now, get changed, and come to my safe house. You should know where it is, so we can have a one-on-one meeting about this.
Kid, I mean, the boss. Sorry, I'm not used to this new management yet.
Yeah. Where's he at?
Down the hall, and through the double doors.
Right.
Oh, and he's a bit odd at the moment, understandably, so I'd recommend not getting on his bad side.
Yeah.
She's here, boss. Boss, did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard y'all. Alright, Henchy, prove your worth. Get those tasks I gave you done, and quickly. Those Colombians will soon be trying to claim whatever they can get their hands on. Call me once it's done and get back here, discreetly.
Okay, you got it, boss.
You're already working that poor man to the bone, huh?
Well, that's his job, no? He knows what he signed up for. You as well. Now then, let's get started. First of all, come over here.
Ouch. Ivan, what the fuck? You burst my fucking nose.
That's for my fucking eye.
Was that why you brought me all the way for? So you could sock me in the face?
No, I need you for something. As you are already well aware, my father before his death was trying to get friendly with some of the other families, in particular, the Colombian cartel. These Colombians have taken advantage of this and are trying to reclaim everything my father left in his death.
Is that what you want? A fucking drug war? Against the cartel? Ivan, no offense, but this is a dying business, and going to war with an enemy like the Colombians is very risky.
Not a war. You see, our problems with those masked killers has taught me something. We could never connect any of them to any family. We had no idea who sent them. My idea is, if we do a similar thing...
Are you fucking crazy? These people decimated our business and you want to take notes from them?
If it works against us, it can work against the cartel.
With all due respect, kid.
No more of that. I'm not a kid to you anymore. I'm your fucking boss. So learn some fucking respect.
Okay, with all due respect, boss, shouldn't we retaliate against the guy who killed your father?
We will get to that. But for now, we're too weak for such a hypothetical raid on wherever they're keeping him. Okay, get up off the floor and look at these. Now, look here. This here is the plans of an old gun store that was loyal to our business. After my father's death, they sided with the Colombians. They got protection and better sales in exchange for weapons and ammunition. As you can probably imagine, this betrayal is a huge loss for us, and it should not go unpunished. I think you know what I'm wanting you to do.
You want me to raid a gun store?
Ring a ding ding.
What in the goddamn?
Bingo.
Okay, who am I going with?
That's the neat part, you're going alone.
You know, if you want to kill me, it would be easier to just put a round in the back of my head. It doesn't have to be this complicated.
See, if they see a group of us rolling up in a van, balas and AKs, they'd close the shutters on us and they'll get their backup on us in no time. So here's my thinking, they see a lady like yourself go in alone, they'll underestimate you, that's when you strike them.
I better get paid extra for this.
Dear, you're lucky you're even still getting paid. Now, don't come right back here after, lose the heat and go home. Give me a call, but be discreet about it.
You're not even going to give me a tissue or something for my nose.
If you can find some tissues, you may take as much as you want. Oh, and don't forget yacht aviators. Something on your mind? Come on, get going. We don't have time for this.
Your father never taught you how to treat a woman, did he?
Don't fucking start. Move your ass before I burst your other nostril.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Oh shit, that's gnarly. You get on his bad side?
I think I got on more than just his bad side.
This business is doomed.
My fucking head. This is getting worse and worse.
Hello?
Boss?
Oh, it's you. Did you get that work done?
My paperwork. Yeah, it's done. I'll come round tomorrow to hand it in.
What? What do you mean?
Sometimes I think you're just being dense on purpose.
Huh? Oh, right, yes, thank you. I forgot about the whole discretion thing.
How are we ever going to get this business up and running again?
One step at a time, baby. So, about earlier, the thing with your nose, I just wanted to apologize.
What the fuck was that? I think I need to get some rest. I'm starting to hear shit.